Alright guys, here's a Foxbody, not quite like what we're used to seeing or what most people are used to seeing nowadays. It feels like the majority of these things are turned into some sort of stock suspension grudge car, you know. This is built by Star Customs. They're a local shop to us that we work with. This thing's, I really like it. It's different. It's just a good looking car. You don't see too many Foxes set up like this. I'm really enjoying it. It's not quite finished yet. You know, the interior's just kind of bare bones currently. I don't really know what the plan is with this. Most of their stuff are like track day slash streetcar vehicles. So this is on a Holley Dominator ECU. Check out the exhaust exit. It's got that on both sides. Pretty cool. Something different. This has a TorqStorm Supercharger, which is a centrifugal. I don't know if you guys are familiar, they have been around super long now, a few years I guess, but she's pretty cool, just typical small block Ford based. It's a 302 based, I believe this is a 347 stroker. It is a flex fuel through the Holley Dominator. It's got meth injection controlled by the Holley Dominator as well. Yeah, kind of curious what it's going to make. I think it's only pulleyed for 10 or 11 pounds. Yeah, should make, you know, I'm hoping mid 300s, 400s, something like that on pump gas, and see how hard we can lean on it on E. But it is just cool. Just got done with the pump gas methanol setup. It made around like 475 without any methanol in it. With methanol, it made 495. So it's actually making a bit more power than I was expecting. It's pretty low boost yet. We're seeing like 11 pounds at the limiter, which I have at 6,000. So yeah, it's making 495, almost 500 wheel at only 6,000 RPM. So it's a pretty good runner. Gonna get some E85 in this thing and see what we can pick up. I'm anticipating the gains to be pretty decent considering what we saw adding the methanol over the pump gas. So we will see if that those thoughts track and keep moving forward. I didn't point out originally, breakfast. It's an actual Powell-fed supercharger. I think that's a neat touch. So we know it made 495 on pump gas methanol. The top graph there is on E85. It made 522 horsepower, 505 foot-pounds of torque. Gained 20 foot-pounds of torque on E and like 17 horsepower. But you can see the difference in the graph there. It's pretty much everywhere. But yeah. That's it for this thing. Gonna get it off of here and tell those guys to come get it. Cool project.